Before beginning, I just want to do something that I have some problems with myself, so if I cough, please understand. How would you like to be punished for violent offenders? And not that, many countries have accepted and implemented the system of death penalty. But nowadays, that something has been very controversial in Asia and complicated. For me, however, I approve of that death penalty for various reasons, such as crime prevention effects and so on. There are some reasons why I agree with that policy. First reason is that euthanasia can make the rate of happiness of the absolute majority increase up to maximum. Before explaining more details, preparationally, we have to know what the utilitarianism is. Is it to say utilitarianism can be explained by just the two idioms? The first, absolute majority, and second, maximum of happiness. In other words, that means it is correct to proceed the direction of increasing the profit, the whole case when an event occurs. By using the aspects, execution of criminal offenders and implementation of justice in front of all will increase the happiness of many people, and that means society proceed in the right direction. Therefore, that policy is necessary because it leads to the happiness of the absolute majority of the society of the maximum and advances society in the right direction. Second one is, if the death penalty is formulated, it can be used to prevent extreme crime in the West. The most fearful thing for humans is of course death. That means that policy can start awakening of that crime and fear. The emotion can be precaution for violent crimes. Therefore, formulating euthanasia can prevent violent crime in the West. Finally, protecting criminals is not make sense. Basically, those who oppose the death penalty are based on the human rights and respect of criminals. Criminals who contribute to extreme crimes already ignore the human rights and respect of victims. So it does not make sense to give some respect and human rights to the people who ignore human rights and respect. So I agree with that policy. Euthanasia is suitable for people who ignore human rights and respect of victims. And in aspects of utilitarianism, the policy can be the rate of happiness for absolute majority to maximum. And normalizing it also rise of rage and awareness, so it can be a portion of true crime. Therefore, I apologize for euthanasia. Didn't you hear the Obama's speech? The Obama's death and of his speech, he said, the God-given promise that all people were free or deserve a chance to pursue their own measure of happiness. But criminals just already screwed up victims' human rights and a chance to pursue their happiness. Therefore, why do you respect them? Thank you.